Over the past several years, Mac users have experienced a rise in the distribution of deceptive applications that can be classified as potentially unwanted programs or PUPs. Many of these PUPs have Adware or browser hijacking characteristics. These programs are generally distributed via such methods as bundling or fake installers. AddSystem is one of these potentially unreliable programs. When AddSystem is downloaded onto Macs, its main intention is to monetize its presence via an influx of unwanted and suspicious advertisements. These advertisements may have a detrimental effect on the user's overall browsing experience. They may also pose a potential danger by redirecting users to unvetted third-party websites. These sites may include hoax or phishing pages, domains promoting even more PUPs, shady online betting platforms, and more. AddSystem also can modify browser settings on a user's computer. These settings include the home page, new tab page, and the default search engine. As a result of having AddSystem installed, users will be redirected to a promoted page each time they open a new tab. Programs like AddSystem are also looking towards generating artificial traffic towards an unreliable search engine. The search engines promoted by such apps as AddSystem may not have the required functionality to deliver any search results. Instead, they may present users with low-quality results filled with sponsored advertisement. PUPs like AddSystem may also be able to obtain information about you that includes browsing history, click URLs, IP address, ISP, geolocation, browser type, and more. This information may later be sold to a third party for online marketing purposes. How can I remove AddSystem from my Mac? You can remove the elements related to AddSystem from your Mac with the help of a reputable malware remediation tool. And to prevent the installation of similar programs in the future, remember to be careful when you install freeware. It is recommended to learn more about the program before downloading and installing it. Check information about the program's developer and read reviews of the program from existing users. You know, as I think about the dangers that exist online, not unlike the subjects we learned about in this video, I know I feel a lot better having an anti-malware program like SpyHunter installed in my PC, providing me the protection I need against malware, and I think you should too. SpyHunter 5's strongest features are found in its malware repair capabilities. SpyHunter 5's remediation algorithms dive deep into your system to remove and address complex malware issues affecting PCs today. While many anti-malware products only flag and quarantine malware, and ultimately fail to fully remediate the root problem, the SpyHunter 5 remediation algorithm detects, quarantines, and programmatically repairs malware problems on your PC. SpyHunter 5 is a powerful PC utility that repairs malware threats in many cases where other competing anti-malware and antivirus programs may fail. To detect and remove malware for free, go to enigmasoftware.com and download SpyHunter today. Thanks for watching.